so pleased to be meeting you. I am Brahm. Oh no! You are committing a mistake.
A mistake?
Yes, please. You are not Brahm. We are Brahm. You are white. My name is Brahm. I am your teacher.
Ah, you professori!
Yes.
Por favor, señor.
Yes.
Es la primera vez que vengo. ¿Es esta la clase para aprender inglés?
But I'm afraid to hear what you're saying, but I'm sure you're not trying to find me.
Por favor.
Have a seat.
Por favor.
Sit down.
Ah, sí.
No, not there.
Por favor.
There.
Ah, sí.
Yes, Taro, I know what you mean.
Did you lose your parents when you were a little boy?
Well, I didn't exactly lose them. I just don't know who they are.
You were an orphan?
Yes.
That's terrible.
Well, one Easter Monday, when I was about 2 weeks old, I was left on the steps of an orphanage in Jeremy Street. Hence my name, Jeremy.
Oh, dearie me, I'm being very sad for you. Not having a mummy?
Oh, well, cheer up, fellow. What you never have, you never miss. Matter of fact, until I was about 2, I was convinced that my mummy was a big woolly teddy bear. Although I must say, I do often wonder sometimes whether I have any brothers or sisters.
Hey, we be your brothers and sisters.
Sure. Yeah. We all become one big happy family.
Yeah. And I will be your brother.
And I will be your sister. Well, not quite sister. Well,
at home. You come back with me after the class and we take lots of pictures. And then we can see what develops. Eh? What you say?
I say no.
You want a picture in classroom?
Yes. How about here?
Bellissima, huh?
Morfo.
Magnifico.
Hey, higher. Excuse, please. No more higher. You are giving me naughty thoughts.
Me too, but I'm liking them very much.
Now I take it. Ready?
Ready.
Angelina.
No good.
No good? You must be joking. She's beautiful.
Too close. Can get in, no? Top half or bottom?
But you are not taking her bottom.
Just takes the head and the shoulders.
There, you can take one of the legs for me after.
Okay. Very good. Ready?
Ready.
Look at the catalog.
What's going on here?
Oh, I'm having my photograph taken.
Really? Very nice.
Thank you.
you do me a big favor?
What sort of favor?
I would like to have a photograph taken with you.
Yes, I don't think we'll have time for that sort of thing.
Oh, please, it's for my mother and father. I've told them all about you and they would love to have a photo.
Yes, well...
Oh, go on, Mr. Brown.
I might take a couple of minutes,
sir.
Is that all right with you, Tom?
Yes.
What?
You sit here.
Yeah, what about you?
I'll sit on your knee.
Are you sure this is for your girl?
Of course.
Ready? Look at the camera.
We were having our photograph taken.
I was not aware that photography was included in the curriculum.
Yes, well, would you all sit down, please? And, Daniel, would you stand up?
But what about our photo?
Yeah, well, we'll see about that later. Right, let's sit down. Hear your observations on the stars.
Por favor. Ah, sí, stars. There's plenty of stars.
Yeah, well, can you name some?
Sí. Sofia Loren, Brigitte Bardot.
Quiet.
Sorry, Mr. Brown. Just a joke.
Just? If it isn't too much trouble, can you try being more serious for 1 minute?
Sí, sí. Minute, I speak to you. For 1 minute. Stars. In the heaven. Plenty stars. Some big stars. Some little stars. Some not so big stars. Some not so little stars. Some bright stars. Some dull stars. Some not so bright stars. Some
Thank you.
Hey, I no speak for 1 minute.
Well, I think you've spoken for long enough. Thank you.
Italian.
Where do you work?
I work in a restaurant are they for?
Waiter.
No, not the waiter. The cooker. See, I cook with the ravioli, I cook with the lasagna, I cook with the everything.
A chef. Stop it. What is this?
Paper bag.
Yes, but what's inside?
Well, no, I cannot see inside.
It's flour.
Yeah, but you bear the wedding.
No, 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 it's not that kind of flour. This is flour to make pastry.
Ah, rice mail.
More logical explanation.
Is the absolute truth. I was told to be taking a number 27 omnibus and I complied. But it went in a backward direction.
No, I think you meant it was going the other way.
That is the gist of what I'm saying. A thousand apologies.
Perhaps you'd like to sit next to Ali, your countryman.
I cannot sit there. It's impossible.
Why is it impossible?
Sit.
Perhaps you ought to come back when you're better.
I do not comprehend the gist of the conversation.
You said you were sick.
No, 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 no. I am not referring to my physical state of mind.
How do you feel about Roman Catholics?
I treat them like my brother.
Good. Well, you can go and sit next to Giovanni.
Stop it! Incident, gentlemen, please!
You're here to learn English, not start a holy war. What is your name?
Ranjit Singh.
You're from which country?
Yeah.
And what is your job?
I am a very important member of the British Underground.
Underground what?
Just the Underground. Mind the door!
A minute, please, on British birds.
I like British birds, especially blondes.
Why, that is not very funny, right?
Sorry. Every day, in the garden of my lodging house, I have many birds. Blackie birds, cocky sparrows, and sometimes a blue breast.
Tit, a blue tit.
Okay. Yesterday, I see a red robin tit.
Well, that's a robin red breast.
Okay, yes. British birds, much confusing. Yeah, well.
More educated
and embrace communism as the slow way of life. Workers' revolution getting nearer with inevitable corrupt imperialistic bourgeois intellectual society.
Well, if that's what you like about England, I wouldn't want to read what you didn't like.
Excuse.
Please,
sir.
I have smaller observation on young ladies' discourse that will also illustrate increased knowledge of English.
Certainly, sir. Go ahead.
With respect, young lady speaker, road of cobblers.
Typical of fascist Nipponese.
Japan, civilized country, not like China. Run by peasant.
Chinese, not peasant.
Japanese, not fascist. Yes.
Where are you going?
Thank you.
No, it's only a pretend.
Pretend?
Yes. Look, I will imagine that this table is the bank counter, that I'm the bank clerk, that you are a customer, and you come in to cash a check, all right?
Okay.
Good morning, sir.
It is. Not good morning time. It is. Good night time.
Yes, it is now, but we are pretending.
Hello.
Thank you. Good morning.
One moment.
What is it now?
Are you back, Lisa? Or with lunch?
Doesn't matter. Little as you like. Good morning, sir.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Midlando. Not my banco. Barclays, off. My banco.
All right, it's Barclays. Good morning, sir.
Morning.
You wish to cash a check?
Yes, please, sir.
Good. How much? £10? 20?
30? 30.
How do you want it?
In money, please.
God to heaven! God to heaven! God to heaven!
teacher, Jeremy Brown, BA, or something.
You're a man.
Yes.
Well, this is most unsatisfactory, Miss Granger, at all.
I'm sure you like it, Miss
Granger. Academically, perhaps. I'm talking about sex.
Also, sorry. My morals are perfectly respectable, too.
I'm referring to the fact that you are a man. I distinctly requested the local authority to send me a woman teacher, especially in view of what happened with Mr. Horton.
Mr. Horton?
Yes. He was teaching English to foreign students last term. I'm afraid he only lasted a month. Then he departed.
Dead?
Demented. Yes, the strain was too much for him. Typical of the male sex. Who's that? Always seemed to be able to cope at first, and then one day he just snapped. It was really quite disgusting.
What did he do?
Climbed out of the classroom window onto the roof, took off all his clothes, and stood there stark naked, singing, "I've got a lovely bunch of coconuts."
Well, there's no need to worry on my account. I mean, I'm not likely to climb out of the classroom window.
I know you aren't. It has nothing to do with confidence. We've had the window frames nailed down.
How very thoughtful. Well, I really would appreciate a job, Mrs. Gordon.
Miss.
I am qualified, and I rather do need a job after the economic situation and inflation.
All right, there's no need to worry, sir. You can start immediately.
Thank you.
On a month's trial. If you last that long.
Do my best. Where will I find my students?
Last five, down the corridor and turn left.
Right. I'm looking forward to meeting them. I'm sure we're all going to get along extremely well.
Come out,
right, second act.